Use the move. Use the move. Use the move. Use the move. Use it. What are you waiting for? Use it. Oh my god, you absolutely no! Okay, so what we need to do, come here, Raffle. We need to. Do you see this button here?
Yes.
Touch. You have to touch it, you know, so it goes green, you know. And there is. Well, I don't. I'm not really sure how many buttons there are in this game. This map. I mean, island. But there's quite a few. There's another one up here. I don't think you can. You used to have gap. You can just jump up here. Press this button here. Yes, you know. And we go down here. Okay, we go to this dark bushes, you know, you see, and there's a little button hiding here. You step on that, you step on that, and then we go to the other island with the gorillas.
No.
There's another button behind this tree over here, press that. And then I think there's a button down here. Let me see. Is there? Yes, there is. Right there, you see it. Bloop! There we go. And yeah, since we got the fifth button, we can now go to the place.
Hmm.
Oh. So come down here, inside this building, come down here. And this path should be open up. Is this open?
Yes.
We just jump on here if you can. There we go. Oh, and lands of sand, my home does stand now dark and grim. Bring light within. Basically, land of sand. We have to go to the sand island, Alabasta, whatever it's called. My home does stand. Lands of sand, my home does stand. Now dark and grim. Oh yeah, a dark house. So what we do is touch the torch here. So we got this in our inventory. Do you have it?
Yes.
And then we go get out of here and we go to Alabasta. Here we are. So now we have to go to the broken building over here. There's an entrance here, the red door. You can just pass through that. You see these curtains here. To get rid of them, you use the torch and you burn it down.
Nice.
And it should. There we go. It's disappeared. If power you seek, fill the cup from a leak. Left alone in the cold is a story to be told. So. What this tells us, if we have to grab the cup, and we have to go to, left alone in the cold, we have to go to the snow island. The, I don't know the name of the island. But we just have to go there.
Yeah.
Okay, so we have to go inside the cave.
Wait for it.
Okay, come in here, and you see this thing here. This it drops water. Just put your cup here. Boom! And you collect the water. And now, we go to the top of Snow Island. Oh yeah, almost there.
Wait.
There we go. There's a house. I think we have to go. No, not this house. Where is the house? There's an old man. No, there he is. There he is. Not old man, but sick man. Oh, what's up here? Nothing. We talk to him. We give the cup to him. I think. Help. And there you go.
We click help.
Did it work for you?
Yeah.
Okay, so he told us. Oh, I should probably read the text. Thank you so much. Please meet up with my son. I'm sure he will reward you. So you remember the rich kid we met?
Yeah.
The rich person. Yes. That's his son. So we just have to go to him. And he's by the Buggy Island. I don't know the name of that town either, but we have to go there. Here we are. Where's the guy? Oh, he's... No, is that him? Yeah, that is him.
Yeah.
We talk to him. Talk. Like you have a father, but the mob leader has stolen all my money. Please find him and take him down as soon as possible, as I can reward you. So, we have to take down a guy, which is level 100, which will be very difficult for us. That'll be just fine. Okay, and here we are. We have to kill this lad.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, use your cloud. Oh shit. Use your cloud. I'll do this. He's gone. Oh, I didn't mean to use that. I completely forgot all my skills. Don't die. Oh shit. There we go. Oh, he doesn't deal a lot of damage. There we go. Get ready to use the cloud.
Yeah.
No. Wait, hang on. No. Okay. There we go. Did you do it? Yeah. Does it say talk to the rich man on top?
Yes, it does.
Okay, then we'll go back to the rich man.
Yeah.
That was actually quite easy, not gonna lie. So now we talk to rich man again. Talk. Thank you for getting my money back. You can keep this ancient relic as your reward. So we got this cross here, or whatever this relic is, and we're gonna use that to get into a certain place in the jungle, you know? Wait, let's just buy a ship again. So now we have to go back to the jungle to use this relic.
Okay.
Here we go, and now we go to the temple, or whatever this is, in the middle. And I think, yeah, you see a little hole here, you see?
Yes.
And it just hold the relic. The entrance rejects you, you're not ready. Ah, I need to be healed. I forgot to record it, silly me. But for you to open this door, you have to have the relic, right? I put the relic in, boom, and you have to be level 200. 200, that's your level, that's your... Level. I recorded this before it was 200. I didn't really know how to open it, but now I know. You have to be level 200, and here is Mr. Shanksy boy. Shanksy. Now, let us kill him. So let me just find up what can I do first. I'll probably use this. There he goes. Use this. Get back. Don't need you. Gonna use this. Don't touch me. Oh, he just like that. It be like that. Away with you. Away, demon. Off. Oh, okay, I died. Here we go. Oh, he's too far. Oh, maybe not. Okay, I'm dead. Oh, he one hits me. Very fun. Can't hit me over here. No, he can't. Oh, he can. Stupid. Just die. Use the move. Use it. What are you waiting for? Use it. Oh my god, you absolute no! Oh my gosh, I should be more careful when using... What? I can never do this. I'm dead. This is quite... Not fun. Not fun at all. I'm quite not enjoying this. Bitch. No! I'm dead. I'm as good as dead. Don't touch me. Okay. Off you, come on. Touch me. Oh, are you scared? You scared boy. Oh, I'm dead. Oh my. You did so much damage in that little span of... Okay. You do 500 each shit. What is... I'm dead. Silly. Oh no. Lack of energy. I just have... But he's gonna regen. No. Oh my god. I need somebody else. I can't do this alone. I need to do more damage. But I... I'm very sad. Fucking ass. You got... What? You were in my black spiral. What is this stupidity game, man? Why is this getting on my nerves, man? I don't like this closed space. I'm claustrophobic. Just leave. I didn't mean to use that move. But that's okay. It turned out pretty well. Use that move. Come on, use it. Thank you. And I use this. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Oh, you hit me. Run. Ah, I'm Shanks. I can just use this move whenever I feel like it. I'm such an asshole. Fuck you. Uh oh. No. Very bad there. Thank you. Stand over there. I'm gonna think of something. Off you go. Oh, off you go. Oi, oh, Yamasupa Tutokatra. Sukata, Sukatra. Woo! This is getting tense. I missed. Yes, I send him over here. I'm such a stupid boy. Down there. Down. Down there. Oh. Oi. I didn't say you can get up here. No, I didn't. Get down there. Bitch. There we go, and let me just do the quick tackle, there we go, back there where you belong, and I'll do this combo thing, over there, spiral, yeah, good job, no, okay, that worked, that seemingly worked, come on, use the move, thank you, off you go, Come on. I almost forgot my moves. There for a quickie. I'm almost out of energy. I need to calm down. Calm down. Be rational. Use this move. This doesn't do a lot. Oh. Come on. A little bit closer. Off you go. Spiral. Yeah. This move is probably my favorite move. Oh, don't dash. Don't dash. I should not use that move. That takes a lot of stamina. Oh my god. Don't. Thank you. I missed. Okay, you don't deserve to be up here. Get down. Goodbye. Oh. Okay. Use this move. Okay, and then I'll use quick tackle after that. Come on. There we go. Thank you. Down you go. And spiral. I'll use spiral, I guess. There we go. And off you go. There we go. Down. I can't use that move. Oh. Spiral. Anything. I should stop dashing. Oh. He hit me hard. There we go. Just use this big move once. This deals a lot of damage. I sent him to me. Not that very good at all. Combo. Off you go. Thank you. Just take this. Gone. There we go. Come up here. Thank you. Just come up here, another one. There we go. Come on. Get up here. Oh, I can just use this. Soon dead. Okay, he's almost dead. Okay, I can use some a little bit more moves. I have more energy now. Down there. Yes, thank you. Thank you, RNG. RNG gods is on my side now. Here's black hole. He's gonna use a move on me. Teleport. Yeah, he did use a move, but he didn't do a lot of damage, thankfully. And is he dead? Yes! Oh yes! Oh my god, yes! Oh, I finally got. I'm gonna get out of here before he respawns. Oh yes! I got his saber. Oh, 200! Damn! That's a good. Okay! Well, I'm not gonna complain. I finally got it and I'm happy with myself. Thank you. And thank you for watching. And this has been a long video, but I don't care. You watch my failures and you watch my mistakes. I'm happy. Thank you for watching and I'll see you later. Goodbye.